you tell us anything about his background?
Well, as most people know, he's a child of, you know, Miss Piggy and Burt Reynolds. Illegitimate, actually. From what I understand, he was conceived at like one of these Hollywood parties where, you know, there's a bunch of blow and a bunch of hookers, and Burt Reynolds was trying to like go clean, but then he saw Miss Piggy and, you know, she had whatever. It ended up being like a weird love child at like a Hollywood Hills cocaine party, I don't know.